Hi dear children, welcome back to our computer class. How are you all? Hope all are good. In the last class we learned how to insert field in a data sheet view, right? Do you watch the video? Do you study that question? Everybody should study nicely and watch the videos, okay? Today we are going to the next topic, okay? Let's start. Our next topic is inserting field in a design view. We know that we have two views in the axis, that is data sheet view and a design view. In the last class we learned how to insert a field in the data sheet view, right? You study that portion? I think so. Today we are going to learn how to insert a field in a design view. For that, first you take the design view. Where is the design view? Right click on the table, then a drop down list will appear, then you can select design view. This is the design view of table 1. First step, right click on the field option above which we want to insert a row. Okay, evidiyano ningalku oru field create cheyendathu adine tottu thaale nammal right click cheyyuka. A drop down list will appear, then click on insert rows. Can you see this? Okay, here I created a new row in between class and division. Got it? I'll show again. Here I am going to insert a new field in between division and address. Okay, that's phone number. Then what is the step? Right click on address field. A drop down list will appear. Click on insert rows. Got it? A new field or new row is inserted in between division and address. Okay, then you can type the field name. Here I am going to type phone number and also type the text value. Phone number is what is the long number or large number? Okay, select the type of the data, that is large number. Okay, that's all. So today it's enough. Everybody should study nicely. If you have any doubt, then ask me personally. Okay dear children, thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.